females are the ones that will go out do the hunting. The males are the ones that stay back and protect the prize. Side of the bon tibuck. Now, body bucks are typically only found on a reserve like this nowadays. They were at high risk of becoming extinct. The farmers made it a point to try to create a safe space for them that they couldn't jump over to try to help protect and save their species.